I am a nervous wreck today.
She has a great title. She's a tech evangelist at Intuit. So please welcome Elisa.
Why is San Diego a great place to do business?
That's a big question. I'm just going to shout it out right now.
You can do amazing tech here, but you can also have tacos.
It's tacos.
It's quite a young crowd. I feel like the old guy here, but I'll do my best to fit in.
Rubio's Pistol Grill. Ralph Rubio.
I mean, when we started Rubio's in 1983, we thought fish tacos was a strange idea. So we had a huge marketing challenge.
Behind the brand, Stutt Music Box, it's a really cool venue.
Red Door Interactive.
It's all about relationships. We're not robots. We're not marketing to robots. Unless you're creating something meaningful, it's not going to have any sort of impact.
Are you taking notes, everybody?
I am nervous.
Sandra Curtis, co-founder of Once Upon a Farm.
2014, I could buy better food for my dog than I could my baby. I'm a mom of three. I can find fresh options on the market. I knew that something had to change.
You know, 59% of our businesses in San Diego are small businesses. Behind the brands, it's a celebration of the brands that were born here.
We are creating this ecosystem of entrepreneurs here in San Diego.
So we want to be able to share our knowledge and hear from other folks.
I'm ready. You know, looking forward to it. I hope you ask me some questions I'm not prepared for.
How do you go about staying relevant 45 years later?
You know, you can't ever get too comfortable. We're going to add impossible to the menu. We just partnered with Richard Blaze.
Many of these elements are in the Vision S car. We hope that you can get upstairs and experience 360 reality audio.
How cool is it? What's next for Red Door?
We want to work with great San Diego brands.
I think everyone should give it up for that.
We have a thriving startup community where innovation, true innovation, is happening.
We're making a positive impact on some of our most important people on the planet.
I've got goosebumps.
Really heavy on our culture.
We've got to be deliberate. I mean, we're always challenging ourselves.
You have to innovate.
I mean, is that as dreamy as it sounds?
You actually need conflict and healthy tension to create great work.
I was young. I was inexperienced.
An uphill battle.
We have to stop apologizing.
We're just not that kind of brand.
You know, our jaws drop straight to the ground.
Round of applause.